I was simply in the wrong place at the wrong time. Story of my life.